to show you how to uninstall Power ISO. First of all, click on search bar, type control panel, open it, click on uninstall a program, search for Power ISO, click on uninstall, click yes, click on uninstall. Close it and the uninstallation is complete. After it is complete, this page will open. You can just close this.
I hope you find this video useful. Please like and subscribe this channel for daily tech videos, and I will catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.